Have you been asked to be more data-driven? Where do you start? Focusing more on data doesn't necessarily make you a better decision maker. In fact, it could make things worse. There are three reasons to change your approach to data-driven decision making. First, our brains can't handle a lot of data. Research has shown that our minds get easily overwhelmed with too much data. When that happens, our biases tend to take over, impacting our decisions. Second, decisions are based on reasoning, not data. Data helps you understand what is true and what is not true. But true doesn't necessarily mean right. If your reasoning is faulty, your data doesn't matter. Finally, people don't actually want data. They want answers and decisions. Data are just an intermediary step. Too much focus on data often leads to little or no focus on decisions. The value of data is decisions, not numbers and facts. The Rethinking Data Workshop will improve your efficiency and effectiveness at making data-driven decisions. It's not a number-crunching course. This course addresses the common pitfalls preventing good data-driven decision-making. Rethinking Data will help you make better fact-based decisions by understanding and managing three key biases that hurt data-driven decision-making, quickly defining the data needed to make a decision, turning data into actions that drive decision-making, creating reports that provide answers rather than simply documenting numbers, creating simple, logical, fact-driven presentations that speed up and drive decision-making. Rethinking Data has run in many industries in over 40 countries. Our attendees include C-suite executives to frontline managers and analytics teams. Our clients are Fortune 500 companies, mid-sized businesses, city governments, and nonprofits. Contact us today to improve your and your team's efficiency and effectiveness at making data-driven decisions. www.availadvisors.com/rethinkingdata